Disgusting outsider! This won't stop me!
This is something to splurge on. Pay me no mind. Oh, excellent. Till next we meet.
wait long. See, there you are.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. You wanted to see me? I did too.
Feels good.
So mean! You really want to kill me? Why are you doing this?
Sick of bugs.
Cassandra? Cassandra? No! How much blood and sweat do you think it took to raise? Exactly how much do you plan on annoying me?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Till next we meet.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you! Thank you.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Shall I choose something for? I've gotten some new stock. To think I would buy such things. I see. Anything else? Aha! Please come again.
Huh? You'll make the best vintage yet.
Shit. Looks like your outside matches your inside. Something witchy.
You'll die a painful death. I will destroy you. You're a lucky man. Besides Miranda, you're the only one to ever see this form. Too bad you'll pay for it with your life!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence.
We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Seeking something in particular? Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Delighted to. One moment, please. You don't quite have the cash on hand. This is all an investment, Ethan. Have a wonderful adventure.